We got inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
What are we doing here? You know, we were just playing in my garage, you know, not too many years ago.
You know, I'd never been inducted into anything. I thought you had to wear like a condom or something to be inducted.
You know, here we are up on stage doing our, you know, acceptance speech thing, and there's Keith Richards.
Playing in front of all these people there, it was like, I was just so in awe of.